guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm here with my new fountain pens and inks from Cult Pens. First of all, I'm going to apologise if I sound a bit croaky. I'm still getting over a really bad cold. So yeah, so if you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen me post about the new Twsbi Eco Pink fountain pen that I bought on Cult Pens a few days ago, and how impressed I was with the actual pen and the inks. So I actually was that impressed, I went and bought a second one, and this is my second order, which came today. So I thought it would be a perfect opportunity, because a lot of people had sent me messages and DMs asking me questions about the pen, about the inks, how you refill it, what I think, blah blah blah. So I thought it would be great to sort of film an unboxing and talk a bit about the pen. So that's what I'm here to do today. So first things first, the first pen that I bought was the pale pink limited edition Twsbi Eco, and the newest one that I've bought is a Twsbi Eco. Yeah, I'm going to unbox this because I actually haven't looked at it yet, and this one should be just black. The black version. So if you've never had one of these fountain pens before, this is what it looks like when you get it. You get some instructions and instructions of how to fill and reassemble and disassemble, if you want to change the nib, if you want to tighten it up, blah blah blah. You get like a wrench, some silicone grease to keep the bottom part of the fountain pen going. The Twsbi Eco is a piston filled ink, so I'm going to show you how to do that as well, because I'd never actually done it until I had this. I'd already had ink cartridges, so you will have to twist, because it is a twistable thing, and you can see that's a fine nib. I really like the fine nib. I've not actually tried the extra fine, but I find it really smooth to write with. And then obviously this twists to get your ink, and yeah, so all you have to do, I'm gonna pop this here because my pink one has my night sky in it. I'm gonna have peacock flare with this. Now this is shimmer ink, so you can see that the shimmer has settled, so just give it a nice shake. This is a bit messy sometimes, so just grab a baby wipe. I can't actually open it now. Right. So you would twist this down so it is right down at the bottom. You literally put your fountain pen in the ink, and then this pull, twizzle it, and it pulls the ink up. Sometimes it doesn't, so you do have to, can't actually see what I'm doing, but yeah, this time it's coming up. So you do have to give it a good, now I get a big air bubble, so you can just push your ink back out the same as it came in. Put your pen a bit further down and slowly bring it back up like that, and you get covered in ink at the same time, which is always good. It's a nice blue, green turquoise colour. Just going to pop that on there. Not ideal when you have a white desk. So yeah, if you find that you've got a massive great big air bubble in the tank, don't worry, you just need to sort of like look here, and you can see the ink as you twist it back up. So you can twist it so it goes all the way up to the top, and then you just literally put it back in your inkwell, suck some more ink up, keep doing that, but do it really slowly. That's what I found is best. So I'm going to do a pen test now. So this is the diamine shimmering ink peacock flare fine nib. Obviously this is Twsbi and it just slots on the end. This is the ink, comes in a 50ml bottle. It's £9.75, I want to say, I think, roughly, for a big bottle. Obviously, it doesn't even look like I've touched it. You do need to give it a bit of a shake, though, just to get the shimmer to move. So, obviously, this one's like a turquoisey colour with a silver shimmer. You can get different colours with, like, gold shimmer in. Some are more prominent than others. The other one I have is Night Sky, which is black, and this has a silver shimmer. Kind of looks purpley in the bottle, but it's not. I can assure you it's silver. It's not prominent, but it's definitely there. And I have my black in my pink one. So another thing to take note of is when you're writing, you don't actually see the shimmer. You have to wait until it is fully dry, then it comes out. Night Sky. This is so nice to write with. So, can you see the shimmer? Probably not, because this is YouTube. It is there. I don't know whether you can see it. I'm just gonna, yeah, you can sort of see it here. It is daylight and it's, yeah, some of them are more prominent than others. So I can show you Magic Forest, just the top one. There you go, you can see the shimmer in the Magic Forest one at the top, which I sampled from a friend. Do I rate them? I do. They are gorgeous to write with. Showing my journal from yesterday. This is written in the Night Sky, really, really nice nib size, really comfy. Some people don't like them because they are a little bit chunky, but I actually find them really a good size to write with. Price wise, they are £30 a pen, plus your ink, but your ink will last you ages. So yeah, I've bought two in the space of a week, so that kind of tells you that I love them. You can save 10%. I will link down below a 10% discount code for you when you mention me at checkout. But yeah, I really recommend them. They're a great beginner fountain pen. I'm really chuffed. I don't tend to use Piston ink really, because most of my normal fountain pens were the good old ink cartridges. So, but yeah, I'm really, really impressed and I really like them and they're great for my journal. There's no ghosting, which is fantastic. This is a Passion Planner medium, just in case anybody wants to know. If anybody has any questions or wants me to try them out in any other planners with ghosting, please let me know on my Instagram at @strudelsdoodles, because I've got virtually every planner. I can try them out for you, not a problem. Any other questions, just yeah, let me know. But yeah, thumbs up from me. I really like these. These are really pretty pens, pretty inks. What more do we need? Thanks for joining me today, and I hope you'll like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.